We're at, like, 18 or 19? Oh, it's live! Yes, yes, effing bomb. Yes, it is, my friend. Let's get our show on. As we see here, I've been looking at some games that I've been given access to. Came out on February 25th. We probably are going to check out Heaven's Hope later on. OBS equals order better software. Potentially. What up, Slowpoke? How are you, man? There's been a one that I'm looking at, and it's game show, but it costs a lot of money, and you have to, like, subscribe every month. The same with XSplit. You have to subscribe for the features that are free in OBS. I'm pretty sure people are still working on OBS and its features. How have I been? I've been doing really good. We are getting into StarDew Valley, another segment anyway. Let's see. Where are you, StarDew? There you are. We are going to be continuing on. We're going past midnight tonight to make up for some hours from yesterday. Yesterday was supposed to be a short stream. I got home at around 9:30, 10 o'clock, and I sat down and got relaxed, but I walked for like, I don't know, a half hour out in the cold, and it was freezing. My beard was covered in snow. I mean, I looked crazy as hell. All get out. Huh? It just doesn't even look like I have snow on my face. So you can delete it. Wait. Yeah. But I wanted to send out the alert on Steam here to let you guys know, yes, we are streaming and to get ourselves out there. OBS is real good. Just acts up once in a while. Definitely can't beat the price of it. Hell no, you can't beat free. Hell no, you can't. All right, I am sending out the alert on OBS. Wow, we haven't done anything recent in announcements or any of that. Wow, and we have a lot of members. I'm just kind of curious, like, why we don't have, like, more discussion titles and stuff like that. It's awkward. All right, let's set up the event for StarDew Valley Starter Pack. You know, Family Starter Pack. I was going to play this also on my laptop. I have it downloaded while I was at school the other day. I almost did. Almost. No, I ended up getting a lot of that work done. Woo! Armani's! Armani's! Oh my goodness! So much money! Making coffee to stay awake. Hey, that's what I want to hear. Making coffee to stay awake. Alright, we are making cherry bombs like crazy, though. Now that we don't have to have copper anything. I would never get anything done if I had this game on my laptop, too. I know, right? That I adulted. I don't have 5K yet. I need to start planting. Also, let's see. What do I need? Sprinkler. Oh, I need copper bars for sprinklers. Never mind. We can't just make bombs. Let's come over here. What? I have to transmute iron bars? Oh, those are gold. What the hell? Okay, fine. We'll make, make some copper right now. A staircase. Sure, why not, you know? Alright, crazy. I think there's like 28 days per season. So yeah, we're gonna start collecting absolutely everything. Everything. Now let's go take that out, craft two sprinklers. Aha! No! That's not what I wanted. Right there. Well, that sucks. A little bit. Dang, man. Dang. Slaughter, what's up, man? How are you? Huh.
What? What you said, babe? Oh.
All right. Some fruits and vegetables. Let's go down to the dock. We're going to take our goods down there. Like, we're gonna open up our catchers, see what we got. Abigail just told me I can hang out in her bedroom anytime I'm bored unless she's changing clothes. Really? Nice. Ooh, someone's got a date with Abigail. I'm about to give our girl Emily a gem. going here to our man. There we go. Let's go up to... Oh! Damn it. I should have kept the muscle and shells. Dog. Dog. There's a doggy in that there fenced-in area. I don't know, guys. There's a dog. Let's come up to this fish tank. Do I got any of them? No. These... walleye? That's a pike. Oyster, clam, mussel. I usually get those three. I haven't seen these any of those other ones yet. Wood skip. Wood skip skip. I thought we were going to need, like, rainbow trout and pike at some point. Well, it just means I got things to eat or sell. Guth, how dare you? I'm gonna go into the mine for like 5 floors. Let's process some geodes. Lame. Hey, what are you? Necoite. Lame. Cool. Alamite and the other one? Okay. We got this lame ass clay in our hands. Donate to museum. Singing stone, it rings out with a pure tone when struck. Okay. Okay. Wow, we're gonna be rushing it for a moment when we get into that that there thing. Literally rushing home, dropping all of this stuff, and and getting it going with, I don't know, maybe putting some things away. A lot of things. Let's come here. Drop that fish, that shrimp, those pike. There's that clay. Hey. There we go. There. Gold bars are 250 each. Yeah. Let's see, we found necoatite and dolomite and is it alumite? Yeah, it was alumite. Right? Dishes, we have not made a single one yet. 10 different fish, catch 100 fish, earn 15,000 gold. Wow. We haven't really farmed much of anything as of the moment. I don't understand how I have 2 copper left, but okay. Whatever works. Let's go get our girl some good stuffs. We're probably only going to make it down a floor or two, but still, if I can find something and then hand it over to Emily in the evening, I'm okay with that. It's the middle of the summer. Our girl does need some kind of stone, a gem of some kind now. I hope she likes any stone. I hope you can use any stone. I mean, there are so many different ones that it does make it a little... tried working on. What do you mean? Yeah, She's getting to be too expensive, though. Yes, we got our quartz. Fire quartz. We picked up two. Yeah! Oh, this is so good. We're so close to the end right now, I think. Yummy, got coffee, getting her to be friends, giving her gifts. Nice. All right, we got five floors. Let's go, go see our girl. We can give her, dang it. Like, why would I want to give her quartz? I feel like we've got jade. Hell yeah, let's give her some jade. What girl doesn't love, like, jewelry and such?
I know I do.
Sean Hoadley, what's up, man? I know I'm tired. Oh, 12 to 12. Oh, God. Let's get home. Can we make it by 2? Oh, let us make it. Come on. Let us make it. Don't pass out. We don't want to lose anything. Well, we won't lose anything, but I want to be able to... One, go here. Drop. We'll get rid of that. Get one. We'll keep that quartz. We'll get rid of the fire quartz. Void essence. And that'll be it for now. We got so much gold. Wow. Got like a grand. Wow. Whoa, them hot peppers go for a lot. Wow. Acting up again. You know what helps? Rubbing the darn thing with hot pepper. Trouble is, my supplies run dry. If you've got one to spare, I'd be much obliged. Damn it! We got one. Oh my god, we are gonna get lucky right now. We just got one. Okay. That works. Damn sprinklers better work. Love you too, babe. Just in case.
Shino Kenshi 6661 joined your channel.
Yo, Shino. How you doing, man?
Doing great. How about yourself?
That's weird. It turns you down to 0 automatically.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Who needs that damn knee therapy pepper? Who needs that quartz? Bring George a hot pepper. Gus needs the quartz. Let's look at our map. Okay. Thank you. Let's see. Music is... not gonna play the culling. Doja, it's not out yet. It's not out yet. The culling won't be out till the 8th for regular folks. I didn't get invited to their big frickin' party thing that they're having. They're having a tournament with all the big streamers. Which, that's another thing. I'm gonna be addressing that in a video on YouTube later on tonight. After the stream is over, I'll be addressing essentially how to get into the events and why only big streamers get hit with it. People are streaming it. Well, let's see. Is it playable right now?
It's not a plane, neither a meteor, if you would think. It's an angel.
Let's see. I thought,
Still is kind of unfortunate that only big streamers get into stuff like that, though.
Wow, okay, so it said it was supposed to come out on the 8th. I guess the release date happened today. Wow. What the hell was that about? That's crazy. That is nuts, guys. Well, okay then. We'll be playing the culling tomorrow. We'll be playing it tomorrow. Really, why does all this pop up on my game screen now when all these monitors got changed around overnight? That's a load of bull. They change that stuff up. The video, you messed up hitting stream instead of record. No, that was me essentially. I put up a video about doing video game reactions, essentially, you know, our first experiences and stuff like that. Thank you, Doja. We'll be in that tomorrow. We'll be right into the culling first thing tomorrow. So, we might change games at midnight.
How good's your game so far?
Not bad. We're gonna wife Emily, the bartender.
You're trying to get free beers, aren't you?
Sure, why not? Wait, that's the mayor's house. The house I need to go to for the one guy is right here. Like, we'll just go on down to the beach then. Do some beach things. Ooh, we got a rainbow shell. Give us some fishies. Darn you. Red mullet. I don't have a red mullet. Darn it. Wow, that fish was a dick. Whoa. Not cool. Ooh, look at that. Clouds. Tilapia. Achievement unlocked, or mariner. Nice! Wow! Not cool. Alright, after this next catch, we go to the pub. Tuna. Okay, my bad. Maybe after this. We keep catching fish we don't have on that list. Got another red mullet. Ooh! Man, we got so much good stuff. Yeah! So many good things. Oh, snap. And we got a clam. Oh, baby. Hey, you. What are you doing? There's actually a lot of wild food in this area if you know where to look. Yeah, I know, Leah. Alright, we're at 6210. Alright, let's walk out of here. Let's grab up the rest of this and then bait our traps. There we go. Let's get the heck out of here. Oh, the one good-looking girl left, the ditzy blonde one.
Yeah, did you make Dozier so angry that he doesn't want to get into...
Huh?
And I said, did you make Dozier so angry that he doesn't want to get into TeamSpeak with us? Rather talk and chat.
I don't know. So what reaction videos did you have in mind? Essentially, anything I react to, I want to, like, in video games, I kind of want to, like, make best moments and type stuff, but the, like, the scare videos and stuff like that, the scare games, those are the videos I was mainly referring to, but essentially, like, also awestruck moments, things we didn't expect, things we find, stuff like that. Yeah, I know if I stay in the sun longer, it'll make my hair lighter. But guess what? I don't care. Now let's go see Gus. Goosey Gus there. Just polishing his glass. Pam and Clint come into the saloon almost every night. Oh, you brought me the item I asked for. I really appreciate it. Here's your payment as promised. 75 gold. As usual. Now let's go to that house up here. I mean the community center. Let's go. All right, now we go back to the fish tank with all these fish in mind. And another one, done. Three crab pots. Sweet, we got three more. Watching the video where you hit stream instead of record. Best 21 seconds ever. Also, you were muted. Great. It's like people aren't supposed to know I screw up. Clicking the wrong button and stuff, man. Tuna. Tilapia. Yeah, we got another one down. What is this? Warp totems beach. Warp directly to the beach. Consumed on use. Oh. Are that what all those little places are? We got another red mullet, I think. Or maybe it went to something. I don't know. Or not. Wait. Sea urchin goes over this way in the crafts. Sea urchin comes this way, I think. That's the pantry. That's all about food. Or not. What is up, bro? Faminator, how are you, man? How are you, bro? Pantry. Food. And more. Oh, damn it. We had a corn. We had one. Not on my foot. We had one corn from our farm. We had one. I screwed up. That's what happened. Let's go check the bulletin board. Could be some items here. Chef's bundle. Dye bundle. Here we go. Needed it. Some feathers, some cabbage. Doing great, just gonna relax here in your stream. Thanks, man. That's where we need a chub. Nautilus shell, purple mushroom. Stuff that I don't have yet. I can go get hay and wheat. I can plant hay and wheat now that I think about it. I can plant that stuff. And this is the one where we buy for the vault. I am not about to buy for the vault at all. No, sir. Let's try and see how far we can get before we try and go see our not yet girlfriend, Emily, at the bar. Just saying, guys. Just saying. This is the right place. We all come here to chill and have a good time. Hey, definitely, effing bomb. Definitely, bro. And remember, folks, if anyone can be a social media manager, or is a social media manager, let us know. I'd be more than happy to have you on the team with the mods. What the hell was that? I just fought something that was spitting fire at me, guys. I don't know what the hell it was either. Wow, this place is like literally infested. Here we go. Buddy. That's it. I'm leaving the mine. Oh my god. We're not ready. We're not ready. Oh my god. We're so not ready. Whoo, man. Oh my god, 9,000? Them rings though, them rings. Some dark boots. Plus 4, plus 2. I think I have plus 3. I wouldn't mind wearing some dark boots, I think. Oh, no, I got plus 3, plus 3. Those are some, I got some decent firewalker boots. We're doing good, we're doing good! Oh man. Some goodies, man, some goodies. All right, so we're gonna rush to the beach, drop our 3 pots. I know they're gonna be useless for the night. And then we go to the bar and waifu our friend Emily. You're always welcome to visit us, even if you aren't shopping, you know. Well, thank you, Leah. Thank you. I wonder if you can have more than one waifu on here. Just waifu all the chicks. Have a whole bunch of family starter packs happening. Wow, they really want you to spend hours in this game. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Because, I mean, that's what the waifu pack's all about. Waifus? Yes, I said it. Waifus. Hey, you. I've been having fresh sounds almost every day.
They want you to spend hours. They want you to spend about 10 minutes and beat the game.
I would tell you about my thoughts, but it's a fisherman's secret. Oh, well, okay. Jeez, Willy. I'm just not good enough. And all them apples. Shh! Your wife might hear you if you have one. Should I even bother sending the mod mail to Ginger Otter? Yeah, if you want. Talk about getting some seaweed. This is gonna give us a little energy. We can always use a little bit. Love you too, babe. Time to go to the bar. Hey, Emily. Let me give you a jade. Oh, hi there, farmer. Yeah. I'd probably go out of business if they stopped coming. I consider the bees and butterflies to be my special friends. Yeah, well, I've got a gift for you. I've already given her two gifts this week? Are you kidding me? Dang! Business has been slow lately, obviously. What do you want? Leave me alone. Like, what do you want, man? Just leave me alone. I work with animals all day. Darn you. Alright, fine. We're gonna go and work on our farm at night. Yes, we're gonna work on our farm at night. We're gonna do a little bit of farming. Farmville Farm.
Like to do your farming by the moonlight.
Oh, definitely. Farming by the moonlight is the way to go. Let's see. We're going to stuff our jewel there. Do I want to keep some sap? Sure. Warp totem. That's going to be important. And we've got junk. Okay. Let's see. We can't make totems yet, can we? Like, not totem, but a, one stone? Life elixir? Whoa. Four iron ore and one coal for a big bomb? Hell yeah.
Wait.
Mayonnaise machine. Ew. Tapper. Two copper bars. 40 wood. We don't have any copper bars, but and we have well over the wood amount. Okay. Thank you. Let's see, craft. Let's see, it's going to be three across, so... No! No, 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 no! Oh, we passed out at the farm. Level 6 forging. New recipe, crafting lightning rod. What the hell's a lightning rod do? Let's see, wild seeds. A new crafting recipe, warp totem. Ooh. Ha-ha! I'll take it. I'll take it. We passed out outside. The hell was that? Someone dropped you off at the clinic last night. You passed out from exhaustion. You've got to take better care of yourself and go to bed at a reasonable hour. I've billed you 626 gold to cover your medical expenses. So we lost about 100 and some change. I have a problem here. Missing some names from the email list. I'll whisper which ones. Alright, Effenbaum. I'll send you all that information after... That sucks a little bit, man. That sucks. Wow, we have a huge forest over here on the farm. Right. Let's go craft. $45 and $18. We can do that. Alright, let's go south for a moment. See if we can find that cart that the wizard or whatever had. Ah. Hey, you. Yeah. Oh, you don't have... Oh, my goodness. You don't have it. You don't have it. Modern bookcase. Wow. Rare seed. Sow it in fall. It takes all season to grow. Whoa. I'm not sure if that's good to get. Yeah. Oh, 704, what's up, man? I know we need a coconut. I know we do. Man, you suck. You had freaking sprinklers last time. Give me that. All right, we can get a hat here. We can get the official cap. Achievement, Old Mariner. Soul Wester. Achievement, Fisherman. Good old cap. 15K. Mother catch. Oh, these are hats from getting those achievements, I think. That's what these are. I think they're from getting those achievements. Sweet. We're gonna put on the good old cap. I mean, why not? Let's get us a couple of fishies. Or at worst, some junk. We got something that's edible, at least. Let's give, What's her face? She's got a little farm right here. Yep. Let's give her that jade. Or we give her something we ain't got. We need the purple trunks out of there. Need all them purple trunks. There we go. Yes, I just checked that garbage. I went digging for a brief moment. I know, it was a bad idea. We didn't get anything. Yeah, we didn't get anything. Let's go pound out this geode. That's what we do. Yes, I just bought 50. Yes, I did. Let's go home. Actually, let's look at the damn board. Here we go. Could someone bring me a topaz? I could use one. Demetrius. Dang it, I knew it! It's gonna be under a 2-day. It's gonna be under a 2-day. Okay. That's fine, we accepted it today. We're gonna go straight over tomorrow morning and just get our fight on inside the caves. Email? What email? They're playing Halo 5 this weekend. Operation Supply Drop is playing Halo 5. They have a special edition t-shirt that is sure will make envy of your peers. It will also help Operation Supply Drop. So, hey, it's a 2-for-1. So, yeah, there's a Halo tournament after the Pro Guardians Arena tournament after the Pro Exhibition. Is open to all Halo community members and veterans and will follow a format similar to the HCS online qualifiers. Up to 16 teams will play in the tournament for a chance to win Xbox Live gift cards, rec packs, and official stream t-shirts. The tournament will be broadcasted using Halo 5's spectator mode with commentary on the live stream. Ooh, that's going to be cool. Retweetception. Yep. What you can do, come out and play, join the stream, join the games, listen to the podcast in real time, make an appointment to actually come on over to Operation Supply Drop on Twitch, guys, and support the crew. That's it. No, really, we want you to help everyone have fun during this event. Sure, if you'd like to donate money, I mean, sure, you can do that, and they have a link for that. We'd really like your time above all else. That's pretty awesome. Collection Gaming Network. Oh, another person added me as a friend. Really? Okay, so this email just popped up, but apparently it was sent 3 friggin' hours ago. Really? Okay. months ago. We chose next Tuesday, March 8th. Yeah. At the time, we were 100% committed to hitting the deadline and showing you what it looks like to do early access right. After we took the alpha test offline, we decided to do something a little crazy. Based on watching you play and hearing your feedback, we knew there was a lot of work to be done. We decided that if there was a way to get that work done faster, we would make it happen. So the team buckled down even tighter and put in 5 very late nights. The result is a game that's seen over 50 significant changes. We've fixed bugs, rebalanced systems, refined art, and generally made the island a nicer place to die. And because of that effort, I'm very pleased to announce that The Culling will not be released into early access on Tuesday, March 8th. It will be released right now, today. So I just got the email about this. We just got our copy. And, wow, that's freaking awesome. Let's see. Who is it that I'm supposed to be tweeting? Oh, it's at The Culling Game. Really? Let's see. Let me guess. They posted that they're doing a tournament. By pre-purchasing your ticket?
Next time on The Culling.
No. Let's see. I'm tweeting out to The Culling, the folks at The Culling right now. I'm trying to see if there's going to be a tournament coming soon. Because that is nuts, guys. It is crazy good. If you guys don't know what The Culling is already, it is essentially the Hunger Games, guys. So you guys might not see us be playing Stardew Valley for a little while. Or we might have to do half and half games. Because, oh my god, The Culling is so good. Okay. Let's keep this going. Let's go here. Let's not get rid of anything. Let's go up here. There we go. What duties would the social media manager have? F and Bomb, essentially they're going to be like our liaison between us and video game developers, companies, studios, and essentially trying to get in on showcasing some new game content. Let's get this going. Here we go. Bright flash. But, like, that's one of those things as well with, like, a social media manager. Like, that person's already got to be in the business of doing that. And that's quite literally there are people who do that for a living. And, you know, that's why you have community game managers for certain games. So, you know, just like we spoke with our friends out at World of Warships. It's just crazy. Also, we're going to take this out, all of it, and we're going to do this. Gravel path, no. Essentially, but if, I mean, it's one of those things, like, I don't know how I'd go about saying, hey, we need this person, but we would also, you know, if you can do it for us, cool. If not, it's not a big deal, you know. See, I don't understand. There's that sound. Let's go to the beach. I'm kind of worried. I think if we go to the beach, we're going to find something. Hey, you. The weather makes you thirsty. It's raining, obviously. All I heard was... That's it. We're not going to be making it. We can't. We can't do it. We have to get home by 2. It's going to be cutting it real close, folks. I think we're going to be fine, but still. Hey, girl. Hey, Emily. If I wasn't so busy, I'd come help you on the farm. Oh, you'd come help us on the farm. Sounds good. You're gonna end up being on a farm, girl. It's gonna be some good stuff. Wow. Like, see, I don't understand what that really is. That might get us something. Let's just see. Out of our... Oh my god, the dog got in the way. Are you serious? No! Damn! And watch. Oh, well, you got, you know, sick or whatever, and we had to carry you back from the hospital. I'm gonna owe the hospital a ton of frickin' money. Oh, I'm exhausted. Oh, no. Let's see, I know there's got to be another level of sprinkler. Let's go hit up some pine trees. Let's just do that. We'll hit up pine trees. We'll make our things. I need acorn. Okay, we need pine, maple, and another tree of some kind. Okay. Build me. Okay. Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. What can I make with tons of wood? In there, corn, or at least one. Tonight at around 10 o'clock, a rare and beautiful event will take place. The Moonlight Jellies will be passing by Pelican Town on their long journey south for the winter. We're all gathering on the beach to watch. You don't want to miss this. See you there, Demetrius. Okay, then. Bye. All right. Ooh, look at that. Looky, looky. More flowers, man. Woo, gold. We're gonna get this path going around everything. Go, guys. Almost. I like cobblestone, too. Cobblestone's nice in real life. Tinker Taylor is an alternative. I know I can trust him, and he's a smart guy studying soon in his fourth year. And literature, way better at communicating than me. That's if he's up for it, and whether or not he wants to take part. Let's get our day ready. Let's get ourselves really ready to impress Emily. It is the start of the new week. Plus, it's, you know, it's a random thing. Let's see. I don't have any garbage on me. I guess some fiber? Wheat takes 4 days. We're about to finish the season. I don't know what a drum block is. I really don't know what it's used for. We'll put that there. Warps directly to the beach. Here we go. Down, 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 down. Oh no! Hey you. Hey girl, let's talk. Let's talk. What in the world am I going to make for dinner? Jody, you should make some fish. Also, guys, maybe once a week I'll show you guys one of the exercises I do with my free weights here at the house. I'll start making videos, and they're going to be short. I'll go through the basic motion and, you know, how you're supposed to do that particular exercise, and then I'll post it up on YouTube. That way you guys have a sense of what the motions are, what you're supposed to do, and all that good stuff. So that way you guys can see the workout videos that we're doing. You only need a few exercises. True, but I use free weights here at the house to do my upper body. So that's what I'm referring to. And I figure I'll start making those also at night while the kids are upstairs. I'll make the video and show you guys the exercise. So that way you guys have a better understanding of what kind of a workout that I do here at home. Deadlifts, bench, rows, shoulder presses, squats. Yeah, I don't have machines or equipment for all of that. I have free weights. I have adjustable weights. I have these guys. You know, that's about roughly like 23, 24 pounds for the bar. The bar, I think, is like set on the box, something like 2 to 4 pounds, something like that. It's like 4.2 or 2.4. I don't really remember. But I threw that box out a long time ago when I got the weights, too. So, what was I doing? Oh, yes, I was getting wood. I was getting that wood, to be very, very specific. I think I should make a battle chest out here. Like, hey, we're leaving. We're going to the mine. Let's hit the chest up before we leave. That kind of a thing. Thank you. We'll go here. There we go. It's what, 6:40 p.m. I want to see that damn calendar. Yeah, I haven't seen the dwarf yet. Alright, we have the jade on us as well. Let's attempt to go to the mine for about an hour or two while we can. I mean, we got all this other junk on us. Darn it, I meant to set that down. Oh well. Hey girl, what's up? I hope Demetrius doesn't blow the house up with those science experiments of his. Okay. Alright, we're only going to be down here for a short amount of time, so let's hit up a 40. Whoa, what the hell was that about? Leave the mine. Oh, really? All right, so I'm gonna miss it because, well, I'm gonna friggin' miss it. Damn, man. This sucks. Because it's going to take us forever to get down there, and then we're probably going to pass out. And then it's going to be like, oh, well, you know, you passed out before you could get there, so I'm a little disappointed now. Like, everyone's at the event. We wanted to give our girl Emily the gift. I wonder if we can still make it. Like, technically still make it. Yeah, I like these sound effects. These sound effects are great, man. No! No! Emily, come here! No! No! Damn it! We just aren't gonna make it. And it's like, oh my goodness, oh man, look at all that produce. Man. There's something I'm supposed to plant at the very beginning of the season. Well, give me those. I'm gonna eat them grapes. Thank you. Okay. I'm exhausted, but that's all right. Go over to Pierre's while we have $3,000, and essentially we're going to say, hey, Spirits Eve, Stardew Valley Fair, hey, there's Marnie, Robin, Jody, Abigail, Penny, Sandy. When is Emily's birthday? Jody's request, bring Jody a cauliflower. Pam is thirsty, bring Pam a pale ale. Crop research, bring Demetria some melon. Hey, there's some blackberries. I used to have a mulberry tree in my backyard when I was a kid. So my dad would let me go out in the backyard. As long as I was in clothes I didn't care about, because mulberries would stain your clothes. And essentially I would pick and pick and pick mulberries all day long out of the tree. And then we'd end up with a ton of silkworms in it. It's crazy. Damn it, there's our coconut that we got to go there. I'm probably getting some oak resin instead. So let's see, I need hazelnut and wild plum. Them fall things. Alright, it's like 10:30. We can go woo Emily in just a second. Need something built? Oh, there's a silo. Bring all this stuff. What if I could? Shop. A gold pillar, really? A budget TV. Oh. Iron lamp post. Yeah, I'll take the iron lamp post. Oh, are you kidding me? I need a battery pack? What the hell is a battery pack, man? Wow. That is crazy. Yeah, I know a lot about the people living here. It's one of the benefits of being a bartender. Let's go to Abigail and Emily's house. Not good enough friends with Haley to enter. Hey, what up, girl? It's a bolt of blue cloth. There's a piece cut out of it. A little embroidered pattern along the fringe. Well, fall is here. Time to plant some new crops, huh? Yeah, well, time to make you the wife. This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much. Freeform dance rhythms. Password protected, so you can't snoop around on it. That's funny. Where are you heading so early? Love animals, Mr. Gatekeeper. You treat yours well, I'm sure we'll become good friends. I don't have animals yet. Hey, Harvey. Where are you going? It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. Yeah, you're like a friggin' creeper, man. Just saying. Mushrooms on the door? Let's see, anything? Been a few days. Nope, nothing. We got nada. Come on, bite. We got a bite. Nibble, nibble. Yes! Sea cucumber. I've not seen that one yet. Wow. Huh. Got me curious. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, some seaweed. That's garbage, man. Garbage. There's what's her face. Six. We'll sell that one coral. Well, the fish certainly smells fresh this season. Yeah? She's like, yeah, fall's here. Yeah. Sardine, new record too. All right, we gotta go home and sleep. After we go see Pierre. going up here to see Pierre. Because, well, why not? It's Farmer Game Key. Yes, it is. Some bok choy. Let's see, pumpkin seeds. Eggplant, huh? Anything that takes all season? Grape starter. Really? Amaranth seeds takes a full 7 days. Fairy seeds, plants in fall, takes 12 days to produce a mysterious flower, assorted colors. Okay. Sunflower seeds, we'll take one. Cranberry seed, yam, bok choy. Plant, I took 5 because I could afford them. Corn. Plant these in the fall, summer or fall. It takes 14 days to mature. It continues to produce after first harvest. Yeah. Let's see. Bok choy, huh? There we go. We have our grapes on. Our grapes are going to go real crazy like. All right, time for us to drop everything we're doing and go rush home and get this like in the ground right now. That's our plan, getting everything in the ground on day 1. Right now, because it's going to take all season to grow and produce. There we go. Let's see. Relationship status. Emily. We are at 2 hearts. Why? Because we're just that good. Everyone else, we're usually either at 1 or none. We're working on it, though. We're working on it. Expansive. Alright, let's go straight to the mine. Yeah, buddy. Here we go. And here we go. Why not Linus? What's she got he doesn't? She's a woman. All right, that's it. We can complete that now. We can complete that one flower group with just those two. We got our plum and our hazelnut. That's friggin' awesome. So we don't accidentally use them. Ooh, what's on this quest list? Oh, today's Penny's birthday. All right, hey Penny. Where do you live, Penny? Like, seriously, where does Penny live, guys? This isn't cool. Like, where the hell's Penny's place? I don't know. I've skipped so many friggin' birthdays. Assortment of wild seeds. Okay. I can do this. Alright, time to go home and plant all of these seeds and get our water on. Does anyone know what we're what special sprinklers we're supposed to have by now? My husband Kent's a soldier working overseas. That's why he's not here right now. And your name's Jody. I know he'll come back safe once his tour is over. What up? Did you know that my sister loves fruit salad? You could really make her with that. I'm trying to make you. Not your sister. Man, I swear, this game, like, wants us to...